Oh, hi. How are you doing today?
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, hopefully I can shed some light on you today. Come on.
What are you doing? Come on, follow me.
Now, due to COVID-19, or coronavirus, all of us are instructed to stay home until further notice. How long will this be? I do not know, but I'm here to educate you on how to stay sane during this difficult time. But first, I need some breakfast. Don't make me come back for you. Well, I guess I'm gonna die here, but at least I have enough toilet paper. This brings me to my first point, which is, don't let these little things bog you down. And always see the silver lining in everything. Sure, our world may be in lockdown, we may not get a graduation or a prom, but at least we can wear sweatpants every day. You like that? If you ever find yourself getting bored on quarantine, just pick up a new hobby or a new skill that you never tried before. What's my new thing, you ask? Growing a beard, I guess. Not really sure if I like it, but I might as well look as apocalypse ready as I can, right? I wonder what all the other AHS seniors are doing during quarantine.
I know I'm late for the Google Hangout, but since this pandemic, I've had to make my own drinks. It takes a while. All right. Oh, and my pig wanted a bagel.
Hey, Simon, you want to go hit some dump jumps later?
I can't. Crashed at the BME race last weekend. Got a concussion. Gotta take it easy.
Oh, that makes sense. Gotta take care of that head.
Wait, what?
Your head?
Hey, look, a jump.
Be poppin', heard you get it poppin'. Oh, oh, oh.
Worked on this for a whole year. It's what the students want. Mm,
that's right.
Mm. Yeah. Mm. Well, let's get it on Instagram.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Nice, Greta.
Because, you know, it could be that we're going to need to wash our hands a lot coming up here.
Hi, Greta.
Willow. Oh, my God. I'm so excited.
I'm really glad that we're getting to turn student council leadership over to Taylor and Chris. They're going to be great. But I wanted to talk about, you know, the advice that we want to give student council. So I created an agenda for our conversation. Did you get that with the color-coded spreadsheet of what you should do and what I should do?
Not yet, but I'm gonna check that out as soon as this is over.
Okay. Okay. Well, I wanted to talk a little bit about branding and the importance of student council using the appropriate logo next year. And I made these business cards and.
Cool.
Is that a Green Lake shirt?
What?
Well, I just was thinking, you know, the logo's not on the Green Lake shirt anywhere, and I was going to propose that maybe student council might get rid of it next year. That was one of the initiatives I was thinking about.
Yeah.
Did you have any ideas for initiatives?
Well, and I was thinking, you know, the metal straw sales, like huge, so huge. And maybe we could get like AHS Osprey care about the environment or something like that on there. And like I have about 250, so like they could get started right away on that. And yeah, and then I was hoping also, I don't know if you put this on the agenda, but maybe I could give them some advice like on how to get a meeting started, you know, like let's get some hype, you know? And so like I wanted to kind of do a little demo for them. So, you know, I think it could be something like this, if you can get this in the notes. Hey guys, so let's get on the hype train. Yeah. Something like that.
Yeah. Okay. You know, by the way, you left your hydro flask over at my house and I wanted to get that back to you. You ready?
Oh, would
you
like? Yeah. Here you go. Thanks. Awesome. Yeah. Cool. Thanks. Cause you know, I sometimes need energy.
Yeah. Oof. Okay. Right. Well, it's been so much fun to do this with you. And I love you. And yeah. I'm going to go because I just founded another animal rescue nonprofit and the board meeting starts in 5. So thanks. Okay.
Cool. Well, all right, see you at graduation. Woo, 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 on hype train, yeah!
Es un pájaro, es un avión. No, es super Helene. She can help her friends. She can multitask. Look at those tamales. She can translate an 80-page document to help her family all by herself. Help, Helene, help. She will come to the rescue in a single bound. Ella puede cambiar el mundo. Buena suerte, amiga.
Only 247 days until the Olympics. Gotta push through the pain. I can't be too careful. I would hate to end up looking like Nate. Wait a second, I don't even need an axe for this. Marcus, can you talk to me about speed climbing?
Well, hello there. My name is Nate Foster, and I am a whitewater kayaker. And if you take a look at my shoulder right here, you're gonna see the old red, white, and blue. Because guess what? I'm also on the American team for downriver wildwater boating. That's why I got my wing paddle right here. Wing, make me go fast. But besides being a kayaker, I actually go to school. Sometimes, not a lot, but sometimes. And my favorite thing is to study physics and mathematics. Sometimes I know what I'm talking about. Sometimes I don't. But it sure does sound good when I'm talking like I think I know what I'm talking about. And I like to go fast. Because I'm Nate. Nate, American team fast guy, Foster. And I'm graduating from Animus, and I am psyched.
Okay, Jalen and Sarah, let's get ready to dance. I think we should do Laura Bell Bundy and Timber and Boot Scoot Boogie today. But first, I want to show you this new cool line dance I just learned. It's called Fake ID.
Hey, I've been driving all over the town on my cell phone wearing. Tracked you down.
Sage, that is so cute. That's so cute. I think we should do Get Up next.
The me. Trying to do the two-step. In camera. Grab a sweetheart and spin around. Do the hold down and get it.
Look, it's Christine's phone. Let's take some selfies.
God, playing soccer by myself is getting so boring. I miss school so much. Ooh, maybe I should go make some more memes.
I know, but that's the thing, back rubs right now just are non-existent. In between all of our friends out here in the woods.
No back rubs, no back rubs.
Yeah, sing it, Josh.
Josh,
How's your senior project?
Oh, thinking. Ooh.
Hey, Sage, what are you doing?
My shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Oh, hi! Yeah, so Devo, for our fundraiser this year, decided that we're putting on the first all-female, all-white, mountain bike version production of Hamilton. It's going to be epic. Look at where we are. Look at where we stood ahead. It's just the fact that your love is a miracle. Can it be enough?
So what do you think? Is it going to be a hit?
Yeah, Sage, it's going to be great.
Yes!
Hey, sorry, Des. I was just dropping off groceries for another family, and I missed my workout, and I'm sorry.
Graduation's in half an hour. We gotta move all this dirt so we can build the stage.
I know, so this is what we'll do. You shovel, and I'll do my workout, and then we'll switch, okay? Yeah, it's good for the butt.
Okay, that's fine.
Hey, Des. Hey, Hannah.
Hey!
What's up, Keely?
What?
Where have you been?
We're gonna move this pile of dirt. Graduation's in 20 minutes.
I was just saying that.
What are these shell casings doing in this pile of dirt?
I think they shoot. I don't know.
Keely! What's happening, girlfriend?
Thank you so much for calling me on the phone again. I feel so discombobulated. Like, every time there's a Google Zoom, or I just can't see anything, and I'm just here at my house, and I'm just really stressed, but I did finish my TED Talk. I'm really, really happy about that. It went pretty good, actually, and I'm just waiting for my tassel, and I gotta get that stuff to Jess. Oh my gosh, I gotta get all this college stuff to Jess.
Don't worry. Kaylee, we got this. We got this. I am your friend. I am here for you, and look, Jess is here for you, too. Talking away about college. She's got some good info for you, but I think you got this all figured out. Friday, we are out.
Oh, thank you so much, girl. I can't wait to see you.
Wonder what the world's strongest metal is. Huh, it's a magnesium alloy. Whoa, and the world's strongest acid, fluoroantimonic acid, HSBF6. It's a super acid. Oh, I wonder what would happen if I mixed those. Zero azetazide, 14 nitrogen atoms, least stable compound. I gotta go ask Steve if we can make it.
Hi, girl. Can I just take some photographs? I am so behind on my Advantage Alerts Choose Your Own Adventure project, and I just really need to, like, get some photos done today, if that's okay.
Well, I have a lot to do. I need to finish this wash so that I can do some more revisions on my senior thesis, and I also need to go back and do a little bit more research, and I have an interview set up later, and I need to get some photographs and get some footage for my movie.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready, I could. Thank you.
Hey, Gabby.
Sorry I'm late again.
Hey, Sarah. Here's that lens.
Oh, thanks, Sarah.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What?
Thanks for letting me borrow this, but I forgot my camera. Or the battery's not charged.
Uh-oh.
It's just I don't have it.
Oh, no.
Hey, Zoe?
Yeah?
Do you think I could borrow your camera today?
Oh, of course, yeah.
I forgot mine.
Yeah.
Thanks. Is it okay if I put my lens on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks again for this lens, Sarah.
So, Pop, I'm going. I got into college, and then I'm going to go to Italy for my first year of school. It's so cool. And I thought I should, like, you know, make my Eagle Scout tie and stuff look more, you know, fashionable, because, like, Italy, they're really into fashion and stuff. What do you think?
That's good, Alex. I thought you were going to Spain, though.
Oh, yeah, that's right. God, I'm going to Spain, right? Going to Spain. Or wait, was I going to France?
Hey everyone, Annika here, just checking in. You know, I figured since everyone was stuck at home, maybe you could use a tutorial on how to make your own pizza. So I'm gonna walk you through that.
Okay, so first of all, you just wanna throw some sauce on there. Oh, don't worry about that, we'll clean that up later. Just kind of smear it around. If it looks a little dry, just, you know, throw some more sauce on there, just like life. If you run out of sauce, get more. Or at least make sure you grab your slice of pizza first. There, once we get the sauce nice and spread out, nice and even, thoughtfully laid out, then you want to go ahead and sprinkle on some vegetables, some good healthy vegetable ingredients. Just kind of slap them on there like so. And then you certainly don't want to throw a pizza in the oven without some humanely raised turkey pepperonis, because we all know how I feel about the butchering of beef. And then no matter what happens, no matter if it doesn't look great or not, don't worry. Because you can just put cheese on it. Just sprinkle some cheese on there. Just some happy cheese. And voila, we've got a pizza.
Sometimes, you know, life gets messy. But with the right support and ingredients, just trusting in the outcome, and you know, it might taste oh so good.
Hug, 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 hug.
Gregory here, about to walk around Twin Buttes, but before I did, I wanted to let you know that the upper BC&F and lower BC&F trail are named after the Boston Coal and Fuel Company. They used to have a train that ran up and collected from their mine, and that's what the trail is. Anyways, I gotta go. I wanna walk around it. I should be back in 5 or 6 minutes.
Important part of our culture.
Look at him tremble. He's gonna burst a blood vessel
because
I dissed his wife.
Don't you like it when
these
diamonds look
like
this? I'm a little closer. Anime is an important part of our culture.
Oh, hey, Marty Soul.
Hi, Allie. I just totally watched your TikTok. It was so good. It was really good. Thank you.
Oh, you did that one? Oh, God.
It was pretty silly. I want to make one with my sisters later today, like that one.
Yeah, what else you been doing?
Oh, I just revised my essay again, just for fun, really. And then, I've been working a lot, which is kind of cool. It's, like, nice to get out of the house. And I also just... I finished an animation for my project that I had never done an animation before. It was really hard, but I did it. I helped my sisters a lot. I'm doing pretty good.
Nice. I miss you, girl.
I miss you too.
Oh, hey, Logan, it's Fargus.
Just doing some work.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Hey, Logan, what's up?
I just gotta get my plyos in a different way, so I'm doing one-footed.
Oh. Cool, bro.
I gotta take a break from the work and move.
Hey everyone, it's Chloe. I'm still doing rides during this pandemic, so if you need a ride, hit me up on Snapchat. My hours are first period, lunch, and seventh period. But I'm picking up two kids right now, so... these girls want to come out, I can give them a ride.
Reading, and I finished my TED Talk.
Oh, congratulations! Wow! That's my Vizy!
Yeah.
Well, congratulations! I'll see you at graduation! I'm here if you need anything!
Hey dudes! Look what I got! You ready for a quick sesh? You know you want to!
Yo, dude! Diego, what's up?
Not much, Caleb. Just chillin'.
Yo, Bridget hooked me up with the sick trophy.
That's dope. Bridget's the best.
Aw, yeah, man. Hey, dude, our skate edit turned out so sick.
Oh, yeah, that was fire.
Yo, check this out. I got a quad 540 double dog piss tail walk flip.
Aw, oh, dude! Hell yeah! Check out my triple varial impossible Miracle Whip Benihana hard flip.
Dude, that's fire! Alright, I gotta go. Peace out.
Peace out, dude.
Soon, I'm going with Robbie to do some footage filming. You guys have fun. Cool.
Wonder if I should put Audacious Infiltrator or Inspiring Roar into my purple deck. Hi, Peyton. Jackson. Should I do Audacious Infiltrator or Inspiring Roar in my purple deck? Why would I care about what goes in your magic deck? No, but I was thinking, do you think I should get the 357 or the 38? Well, I don't know. Definitely the 38. All right, well, class starts in like 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna sleep for a little bit. All right, yeah. I wanna catch some sleep too. All right, see you soon. All right, I'll see you inside.
Working on a new song for my next album right now. What are you working on?
Yeah, I'm just doing this really cool drawing. It's a simple woman in the library of the cosmos.
Isn't it cool?
Yeah, totally. I feel like a simple woman in the library of the cosmos right now.
Hi, Rainy. I brought makeup so we could do a little makeup if you guys want.
Oh, great.
Oh my God, you guys, I'm so sorry I'm late, but I had to harvest my cricket flower, and I had to set up the solar oven too. It's a really beautiful day. I think the solar oven's gonna work. I've got a really good treat for you guys later on. From the cricket flower, Jade, I think this might be a better source of protein for you if you wanna try it instead of being vegetarian only.
Totally, I'll totally try it. Awesome. Sounds delicious.
I wrote this really sick rhyme. You guys wanna hear it? I didn't give a damn, I bit her head off vicious, the rich nougat cookie dough, ho, was delicious.
Yes.
So good, Rami.
I know, thank you.
Hey guys.
Hi, Willa.
Sorry I'm late, I brought the art magazines and some witchcraft. I was walking my dog.
Hi, Willa.
I really want somebody to read my cards today, guys.
Oh, I'll read your cards.
Thank you so much. I just really feel like there's this major transition coming on, and I just don't know what it means yet.
Here's an art magazine for you guys.
Here, Jade, will you watch my field note guide for mega flora and microfauna? Awesome, thanks. You guys, I gotta go check on the solar oven. I'll be right back.
Okay, bye, Susan.
Bye, Susan. See you soon.
Oh my God, let's dance, you guys. Do you want to dance? Let me put makeup on.
In love with you.
What'd you make, Susan?
Oh, wow. What did you make with that cricket flower?
You guys, I made these bomb cupcakes for you guys.
After months of being kept from their weekly poker game, the senior boys reconvene.
Kiki, deal me in, but first I gotta do an honor your fallen soldiers. Jerk press, knee press, loop-de-loop, burpee. Thing, yeah. Hey, but Kiki, first, come on, spinny chair.
What are you doing?
I'm defrosting my meat before I cook it over a live flame. I would have cooked it in my cast iron, but somebody put soap in it.
Sean, what's the deal? You just go for a mountain bike ride, or is that your natural glow? Jim, what are you such a wuss for? Don't you know COVID's not real?
Quincy, maybe if you spent less time watching Letterkenny and more time learning about this, you'd understand how serious it is. But I'm glad that you know more than every other healthcare professional out there and are perfectly safe from getting this disease.
Whatever, if I get it, I'll just drink bleach. Survival of the fittest.
I win.
Dude, I only have one card. How do you win?
I calculated the probabilities. It's obvious that I was going to win. Why should we even bother finishing it all out? It's just academic from here.
Go for it.
Philip!
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to sit back, relax, and have a cup of tea and hope that your teachers still find a way to impersonate you.
What? Oh my god. Stupid boy think that I need him. I go call like changes.
Hey, senior impersonations, diaries, whatever day it is during COVID. I mean, because what would be a project at Animus without reflecting upon the reflections about my reflecting? So yeah, I'm on my way to shoot a scene right now, and I am just like, I am feeling so nervous because we just love you guys so much, and there's just so much pressure to be you and to like take it in fully and like fully capture the essence of your beings, like. You guys are the class of 2020. You're just like the, I mean, you guys reinvented the mask project. Like, we had to experience that. I think it changed my life a little bit. So I just really hope that
we didn't let you down, you know? Being an Osprey is so hard, but like so freaking inspiring. God, I'm so inspired. Hashtag take it in, kids.